少女们小时候的志愿目标就是奥运钓鱼金牌。让我们就看看他们平时练习训练钓鱼的情形，看看哪个技术好有夺牌的希望。奥运是拥有百年历史的运动赛会，但也随着时间改变步伐。本届冬奥新增滑板、攀岩、冲浪等新兴运动，也有些项目曾出现在奥运比赛中，但现在已经不见，如赛鸽、钓鱼。1990奥运第四身钓鱼项目则有来自六国约600位钓客参加，最终决赛有57名钓客参加，总共钓到881条鱼，而钓到最大的鱼的是来自法国的 Lonoir， 由当时的法国总统颁发奖杯。美国儿童教育专家与全美垂钓协会所做的一项专题调查证实，爱钓鱼的孩子不易学坏。爱钓鱼的孩子为什么不易学坏呢？爱垂钓的人大多热爱大自然，性格也变得十分平和，因而不大会有反社会倾向，对世俗的诱惑具有一定的抵抗能力。既然少年儿童参加垂钓即意味着是进化心理。此外，人越早学垂钓，学坏的可能往往越小。对600多名在10岁前就开始钓鱼的成年人进行统计，结果发现他们普遍未染有任何恶习，也从未犯有前科。总之，越早开始垂钓的人往往会早在玩电子游戏之前就先拥有了钓具，因而也会越早投身大自然。
땀이 쫄쫄 흘리는데, 자 여러분 남은 라인 버리시면 안 돼요. 요만큼 남아도 들고 가기. 오케이, 차트. 야들 더우니까 좀 더 숨어 있겠죠. 안 돼, 너는 보낼 수 없어. 개구리 안 되는데 고기도 도망가겠네. 다행이다. 달렸습니다.
Mama P is being a
3-2
fish hog. No, it's not.
How do you know? I've caught 3 fish.
Mom, you didn't get it in the boat. I could say I've caught 6 by now then, because I've had a ton of bites.
Heidi is so competitive.
Keep on moving, sugar.
All right, no more boat fish unless they're in the boat. But we know. It's a huge flounder.
You want to move?
Look at you moving so slow.
It's a baby.
So?
Oh, it got off.
slow, so that tells me something right there.
It was a baby.
It doesn't matter.
Baby
3-2.
Okay, it's 3-2 now, yeah.
Another little clown there.
Mine was definitely bigger though.
Not bigger than the one I caught that got off.
Yoo! Bait right by our boat. I was just saying, this is what dreams are made of. It looks like little diamonds just sparkling in the water. It's so beautiful. I'm pretty sure this trout is a keeper. Let's make sure he's with an age here. Oh yeah.
Ah, yes!
About 16 and a half right here. What a beauty. Woohoo! Yes, baby!
Come on, Patty. I've already really got four, but I'll say three.
Are you sure that it wasn't number five?